Christians, hear me. You can't live as a Christian without the Holy Spirit. There must be a complete dependence on the Holy Spirit. You must know His active working in your life. He is not a passive standing by onlooker in your journey to heaven. He dwells in you. He is the God of your life. He participates and leads you on a daily basis, whether in your menial daily routines or in every phase of existence. The Holy Spirit should be central. The Holy Spirit governs our life. They were gathered together. Is it not instructive that the Holy Spirit came on a gathered assembly? He came on a gathered assembly. He came on the church. The church is the body of Christ. The church is a single unit. We must remember our common heritage today as we remember Pentecost. We have lost that sense of togetherness, of unity. The day the church was birthed, the day the Holy Spirit came upon the church, He came on the gathered assembly.